all the weirdos are coming together.
My name is Angela Wong Carbone. I'm the writer behind Postmark. I've had the same pen pal for, I think, 8 or 9 years now. It's sort of where the seed of the idea of this film came from. And I've been partnered with Malachi.
Yo, what up? Malachi here. I'm really excited. It's a lovely day in Inglewood, and I am finishing up my director's lookbook.
Hi, my name is Mechie. I'm the writer of the film Spilt Milk. My director, Sierra, really understands these nuances within the story.
It's hard to, you know, make people understand what's in your head and to, like, pull from what's already out there in the world.
It's been really special to kind of see how she connects to it.
Wow. When in doubt, take a popsicle break.
Hey guys, my name is Allison E. I am directing Fraudra.com. Right now, Brittany and I are going through a lot of different iterations of the script. We're really trying to get the emotional core of the story. And I think that both of us are kind of coming from this background of loving horror and being really insecure. So that's been super helpful for this script.
Malik, I am the writer of 1 out of 30 behind the UCB Islam Center. I wrote 1 out of 30 to kind of shed a bigger light on what it means to be a Muslim in this country. The director of my story is a brother named Vishnu. We've already picked up so much from each other. I say, whereas my focus has been character stuff, he's really focused on, like, the visual things.
Hi, folks. Jessica Mendez-Siqueiros here, and I am the director of The Fat Friend.
And I am a plant mom. I'm a very big plant mom.
Making a new leaf, and it brings me such joy.
Very, very fortunate that I really connect with Jasmine's script. I grew up as a chubby little girl and have that feeling like you're taking up space. I think every girl can connect with that.
So I sort of anticipated a lot more work, but the revision process has been painless. I think that's because Jessica has had such strong vision from the beginning.
I've been inside for a lot of time. I used to have muscles.
How's your script?
Oh, good. You know, I just rewrote it from scratch, so it's a new movie now.
I'm looking forward to these cookies and this tea. I feel like it's the little things that keep you motivated.
Yo, so right now I'm actually in the laundromat working on a treatment at midnight. We're making it through. It's gonna be good.
Coming up, we have a meeting with Nina.
The script is almost there. This is like the final push.
We've got 18 pages that need to be kind of whittled down.
It's not every day that you get script notes from someone as accomplished and amazing as Lena Waithe.
I just hope she likes it, because I just want to make her happy.
I'm minorly nervous because there's always that fear of, like, oh, here's this huge note that every single person that's looked at it is overlooked, and maybe we have to change everything, so we're gonna go talk about it.